Check out this super easy to use easy can. It's got this release on it, so you can tilt it and then press it. No spill.